everything you need to know about bees in less than 90 seconds. There are over 20,000 species of bees, 4,000 native to North America, including the world's tiniest bee, Perdita minima, and one of the largest, Xylocopa, the carpenter bee. Here's a medium-sized mason bee for comparison. The famous honeybee Apis mellifera is native to Europe, but is an alien species in North America, where it's farmed for honey and used for crop pollination, but is not a native bee. And while honeybees are famous for being social and living in hives, most bees are solitary, living in hollow plant stems or underground, just minding their own business. Also, many bees can't sting and most don't. If you've been stung by something bee-like, it was probably a yellowjacket wasp, which look like bees but are real jerks who give bees a bad name. There are bumblebees, carpenter bees, sweat bees, mason bees, leafcutter bees, cuckoo bees, hundreds of others. Most importantly, bees and flowers co-evolved, and many rely on each other for survival. Some flowers will die without their particular bee, and some bees will die without their particular flower. Finally, bees like balls. If you put a few balls in the path of some bumblebees, they'll happily play with them, apparently just for fun. Scientists claim that it's the strongest evidence yet that insects have feelings like joy, previously thought to be reserved for big-brained animals like us. There you have it. If you want to help bee researchers learn more about bees, check out all the bee-related projects you can join at SciStarter.org.